I don't understand TikToks.
TikTok. I've heard of it. I don't really know what it is, but...
All right, guys, gonna watch my first video here. It's got 1.9 million views, so let's go.
Oh, yep, love this trend.
Oh, this is my jam. I love it.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah.
This guy's vibing, actually.
Oh, yeah. I feel you on that one.
I don't get it.
I found the timing really bad.
Well, you kind of jumped to
it's
the
like,
beat.
Dun, 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 dun.
This literally just reminded me of my life in high school and at Avondale. I liked it. It was nice. The little jump.
When I've studied for 10 minutes and I deserve a break, honestly, relatable. Hashtag relatable.
If you've only studied for 10 minutes, you don't deserve a break. I'm just putting that out there.
My student clearly having a bad day. Okay.
We all have bad days, guys.
$3.2 million.
I like that one a lot, actually.
That's actually good.
That was good. That's good. I like it, but I've never had to do it.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's because it's your first year.
Yeah, it's first year.
Once you teach for as long as me, you become a regular.
No, the students I teach don't fail tests.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's me next week.
Honestly, my kids don't fail. They just future succeed.
I reckon... I'd look a little bit more happy if that was me as the teacher giving them back their test. I'm joking. All right.
This was everyone's isolation COVID period. I loved the fact that you all tried and a lot of you, we're back at school, which is nice, but yeah, it was a rough period for everyone. So sorry guys, for those that didn't do so well.
Oh wow, I've actually seen this one and I love this one. This one's so good.
How was school?
Fine. When's dinner?
I don't know.
I like his jumper. Or hers. Sorry.
So relatable. The amount of times I've seen students do the wall around here.
Crack off. When's dinner?
I don't know. Make sure you clean up your mess.
What mess?
This is literally my life when I was younger.
When's dinner?
I don't know.
Can I go to John's house?
Not right now. Dinner time.
Oh my goodness. Help your mum. Cook. It's a good skill to learn. Plus, you're going to need it later on. So.
I don't have a 14-year-old son.
I don't know.
But when I have a 14-year-old son, if he acts like this, I'm going to be mad. I'm going to ask to return him.
Actually, I'm dinner pretty late. Pastor John has it pretty early though, like 5:30.
Okay, next one. 5.3 million likes. Charlie D'Amelio. I think she's that popular one. Let's have a look.
She's got some bubble tea. Oh, it's Baskin Robbins.
She put my name
I love this dance.
So I've never understood this over videos.
It's a bit basic.
But
everyone
I see
does it.
There's a girl in my class, Holly, that does this when she's lining up doing all these dances.
She got 5.3 million likes.
No. Really?
How is that possible?
Today.
Nah, legit. I don't understand TikToks. Like, why is this?
I may have not practiced it. May not have practiced it myself.
What do you guys do with your time? Honestly, but that's okay. Again, I don't dance, so I'm struggling.
I've reached the point where I don't understand why things are cool anymore, and I don't get it. Oh, it's me.
Boys, what's going on? No, you know, Aiden,
that's me.
Aiden, I don't care. Sit here being very disruptive right now. You're 17, Aiden. You should be setting an example for the other kids here.
Aiden, you should be setting an example.
Sit here?
Yep.
You're gonna sit next to me like you're
17-year-old Aiden, sit next to me.
This isn't funny, you shouldn't be laughing right now. Okay, you guys can all see me after this. I'm being serious. I'm sorry, Miss Simpson, can I just say something? Year 12, you guys are the role models for this school, and you guys are being the most disruptive. And for that, you guys will be the last to leave. Look at Miss Morrison with who you rate. They are behaving far better than you and they are far younger than you. It's embarrassing.
What teachers are you thinking of right now?
No, sorry, it's me. Oh, no. Is my face gone red? That's so embarrassing. That's me. No regrets.
Oh, that was me today with my U7s.